Hello guys, and welcome back to this beautiful day-to-day build of the Enterprise by Countdown Characters. My name is Pete, you're watching Pete J. Cooper, the model builder, as you know. You're on my channel, so I call myself Pete J. Cooper. Have a look at that. We're putting that little cap on with number 16, and it's right here. And I don't know if you showed you, but this is how these parts are in these drawers. First one is already empty, but this one is as well. You see, very neatly done. The box is properly made, but we're going on to number 16. And it's the cap again, like we did last time. And remember, oh, this one is out. It has escaped from the plastic bag. But as you can see right there, that is what we're putting on. And I remember from the last time that that pin was a bit crooked, so be careful when you put that on. Well, this one goes on pretty nice. And we've got a full Enterprise. Nacelles, I should say. We've got all the nacelles on and fully built. Thank you very much for joining me again, and see you tomorrow.